So now we have the question number 5. In a mixture of 60 liter, ratio of milk and water is 2:1. So we have a mixture of 60 liter in which there is some water and some milk which are in the ratio 2:1. But we don't know how much milk is there, how much water is there. If this ratio is to be 1:2, then what quantity of water need to be added? Ab isme thoda sa aur pani dalna hai and then the ratio need to be changed to 1:2. Since we know that the ratio value is not the actual value and it can be obtained by multiplying it with a unknown number. Since ratio value is not the actual value and actual value can be obtained by multiplying ratio value with unknown number. So let us assume that unknown number is A. Now milk and water ratio. So milk ratio is 2. Since milk ratio value is equal to 2, so actual milk value or quantity is equal to 2 multiplied by A, which we can write as 2A, because when the variable and constant are multiplied, so we can remove the multiplication sign, we can simply write 2A. Since water ratio value is equal to 1, so actual water value or quantity is equal to 1 multiplied by A is equal to 1A. Now both the values are part of the mixture and mixture is 60 liter. Since mixture quantity is equal to milk quantity plus water quantity, so 60 is equal to 2A plus 1A. So no sign is plus sign. So variable is common A, numbers are plus 2 plus 1. So plus 2 plus 1, same sign, add both of them, put the common sign. So plus 3A is 60. Now let's, these two are multiplied. So let's move this plus 3 to left hand side, it will divide here. No sign is plus sign, 3 1 the 3, 3 2 the 6, 20. Plus 20 is equal to A or 20 is equal to A. So milk value is equal to 2 multiplied by 20 is equal to 40 liter and 1 multiplied by 20 is equal to 20 liter is the water. Now the new ratio. Now the new ratio of milk to water is equal to 1:2. So that is milk quantity ratio water quantity is equal to 1:2. So this is new milk quantity ratio new water quantity. So milk is as it is. We are not adding more milk, we are adding more water. So new milk quantity is old milk quantity ratio old water quantity plus more water is equal to 1:2. Convert them into fraction. So old milk quantity is equal to how much? 40 divided by old water quantity is 20 plus new water quantity, more water, let's say it's B, is equal to 1 divided by 2. Now let's take this to left hand side. So 40 is equal to 1 divided by 2 multiplied by 20 plus B. I am putting a bracket here because these are two terms here. So that's why I am putting bracket, because this has to multiply with the whole right hand side. Let's make this 2 to left, move to left. So 40 multiplied by 2 is equal to 1 multiplied by 20 plus B. Because it is dividing here, it will multiply on the left hand side. 2 multiplied by 40 is equal to 80, 1 multiplied by same is equal to 1 multiplied by 20 is equal to 20, and 1 multiplied by plus B is equal to plus B. No sign means plus sign. Let's move this 20 to left hand side. 80 minus 20 is equal to B. No sign means plus sign. Two different signs, subtract from higher to lower number. That is 80 minus 20. Put the sign of higher number, plus 60 is equal to B. We can remove the plus sign. So 60 is equal to B. So more water we need to add B, which is equal to 60 liter. So more water to be added is equal to 60 liter. So here again, the one thing what we need to make sure is, as the name comes, milk and water is 2 is to 1. If the ratio is to be 1 is to 2, when he is talking about ratio, new ratio, he means the same name. The new ratio is milk is to water. This is what I have written, new ratio of milk to water, which he has not said. Ye kaha nahi hai usne, lekin uske kehne ka matlab yehi hai ki jo pehli ratio hai, milk and water, that is the same ratio he is talking about, the new ratio. So this is the way we can solve the ratio question. So the things which need to remember is that naming, you have to always remember the first name, the second name, first number, second number, they always has to be correlated.